The distance calibration must be completed to make our auxiliary speed source accurate. On the home screen, press the configuration wrench. Select the appropriate combine from the configuration list. We'll select the one we just created. Then press the wrench icon to get back into the configuration setup screens. Press Speed Input button. On the Speed Input screen, press the Calibrate Distance button. This will launch the Speed Sensor Calibration Wizard. The first step is to enter the actual distance that you will drive the combine for this calibration. Ag Leader recommends driving a minimum of 200 feet. Press the Calculator button to adjust this value. You should measure 200 feet and mark the start and stop points. With the vehicle at the start point, verify the accumulated distance currently reads 0 feet. If it does not read 0 feet, press the reset button. Press start and begin driving. Stop when you reach your stop mark. Once the combine has stopped moving, press the stop button on the display. Now press the next arrow to proceed. Step 2 of the calibration will display the newly calculated sensor calibration number. Press the green checkmark to accept the new calibration. This process can be repeated as necessary.